Well, did you know that spiders have 8 eyes, and you're able to see them when you put a spider under a microscope? And I think that under a microscope, spiders do look quite beautiful. Yeah, and you're also able to, of course, see that the eyes of a spider are not compound eyes, but rather they are lens eyes. In that way, they kind of resemble the eyes that we as humans have. And they need those 8 eyes because they need to judge the distance quite well when they hunt for prey.